Read it. Read it every muscle.
I know, man. I'm like, because you just talked about the feet, right? So now I'm like, all right, I'm gonna put my head in my feet. And then I realize, oh shit, I'm gonna move my stomach. Too many things, man. Too many things. Yes.
Yeah, what period are you focused on? One point.
Exactly. Yeah. I think the, because this is, I can feel the difference when we push and I'm like adjusting from here. It's just a big difference. Felt a bunch of little muscles go.
Oh, back, spring, it's a pool, man.
Okay, let's try this. All right, so all back.
No, this. You see, when this moment in you, this point go in, don't let it in, but you fall back. Tail one a little down.
A little more down?
Yeah. You way forward and your skin take not there.
Oh, sorry, I was coming out. What were you saying?
Back. Yeah, it's a fool, right? This one time your tail will skip. Yeah,
a little
end?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah. You look here, maybe a little bit. Release.
Yeah.
But still fool. Just tail move, not this. You're not so big. You're here. You look here. Last the last marriage is
even here.
Yeah, looks a little.
Yeah.
It's all right here. Yeah. At the last.
Okay. I'm not releasing. I'm not. It's just, something's happening. I don't know. In my mind, I'm like, I'm holding it. All right, so let's go start from forward. All right, so I come back. I come under.
Yeah, that's it. Don't at the last minute you a little look some break and second.
I think it's because I come. I think I come up a little bit.
This is of course.
Yeah, it's coming up. Oh man! All right. You know, we probably need to get back to doing parts of the form.
But this no touch you cannot see. Wait.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
No, that's what I mean. So, like, remember we used to do the form before, and then we would do one small section, and then you would just make sure that I was. I think that's
so
the best.
I wish I had some instruments again.
Oh, wait. Of course. I think about instruments all the time. I'm like, oh, when you can do this, it's too much information. It's too much. The push hands machine, right? It's like you got to make sure the back is full, so it's got like, well, it's too much, man. It's just. Like even just now, I cannot imagine the movements are so tiny. Yeah, it's just like, because like the difference between what was I doing before? This is what I was. This is correct, right? So even when I go back, so I go full. So this is what I want to work on. Okay, because a lot of times when I'm moving back and forth, let's just talk about opening and closing on the same leg, right? All right. So let's say you come in. I'm full and open. Like how do you?
Why you turn? You turn body. Don't turn.
Oh, don't turn. Okay. So I would.
When you back, you up is right. Tailbone knot.
All right, stand forward. Lean forward. You get to forward stand, and then stay forward. Stay forward. So it's almost like when we're pushing and you're forward, and then let's say and then you kind of, yeah, so not the single turn, but you can do like this. I wanna practice that.
This is still one unit. You look some.
There's a little bit of knee movement in here.
Yeah, I say point this. This you can at the beginning you can don't take care too much of it, just like you say. So just take care.
Yeah.
When the every foot.
Okay.
Okay. So I'll just change. You can see you this is right, you don't know what this is a little.
Oh, I see. So it's from here, open a little bit, and then I tail on.
Yeah. This part is beautiful.
Perfect. say, you could almost say that that's like everything, isn't it? In some ways, this is everything. This is everything. It's like, because I'm like, every position is the same, same situation. It's just different ways of doing that same.
And I just, and I was like walking at my finger.
Yeah, because you're using more muscles than I am. Like, you're using your feet and your
system. So, it's a, later you got to, you cannot say muscle, not use muscle. Or capture is muscle, is always using the same muscle.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, you're using not more muscle, but you're using a wider variety of muscles. So, like, that's what I mean by more. Like, you're using a whole bunch of muscles.
Yeah.
Whereas, like, I might be using, like, let's say 100 muscles. Yeah. You're using like 150 muscles in very coordinated fashion. Yeah. So it's like,
and then because sometimes every moment you need different tools. So you will not, the muscle, one muscle say, always have a race, have time to race, have time in the world. That's making you easier, not if you work the whole muscle together from your injury.
Except for this though.
And then